probably something for fun.
Hello?
My name's Joshua. I'm introducing myself.
To the world. How am I going to do that?
Well, I like the color blue, the color red, and my favorite Ninja Turtle is Leonardo and Raphael. And what else can I say about me? Well, I like drama, I like art, I like music, I like food, particularly burgers, and I like to play in nature, pretty much. Sometimes I have a tantrum, and other times I'm pretty peaceful. What else can I say? I say a lot of things. I like cartoons. Well, I like pretending to be like a cartoon. I don't watch cartoons very much. I like all things that are really natural, like particularly things that haven't been spoiled by humans. I like monkeys, I like kangaroos, I like all kinds of animals. I don't like dogs so much. They seem to bark at me a lot. I have a lot of trouble sometimes, but so does everybody. I'm very, very average in some ways, not so average in others. How am I not average? Well, one big thing that is a big deal is the fact that maybe 7 years ago I came across some material called Divine Truth. My friend Alex gave me a DVD and I watched it, and it really did change my life. It was like an instant thing. Like, as soon as I saw this DVD, I just thought, this is something I've never seen before. It's very powerful and very true. And it was the truth about, just everything about the whole thing about it. It just felt very truthful, very honest, very sincere. And there was all these things that really I'd been sort of longing for, really. And that led me into a place where I became a bit more emotional, cried quite a bit, and I really experimented with this idea that there is a being that's all loving and has all this love for any person who wants to receive it, and all they need is a desire, a feeling inside of wanting that love to come. And so I experimented with that, and that really changed my life. But in maybe the last 3 years or so, I've sort of lost my way with it. I found some things quite difficult, some personal things very challenging to deal with, and I got a bit lost with it, but I still feel it's the truth. And I don't think it's possible for me to change how I feel about that. Anyway, there's other things that are happening in my life. I'm very much making music, writing lots of music. And yeah, so I could tell you my life story, but it's a bit boring. It's not boring for me, but yeah. Anyway, that's my introduction.